Fuck yeah. God, I hate that this is the best armor in the game. Jesus Christ. Of course. You're just in time. I said fuck it, and I went to go finish a side quest I'd been wanting to do, and didn't realize it gives you the best holy lightning armor in the game, and it's light armor, so I'm light again, and after three tries, I just beat the last boss.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Holy shit. I'm shaking.
Yeah, I wasn't shaking, and I was like, I'm done. I'm fucking out.
That's hilarious.
Do anything else.
You're gonna laugh your balls off at this armor, though. They boosted a lot of the fucking incantations. I don't know if you saw the last patch notes.
Really?
Yeah, it decreased a lot of the FP costs and cast speed times and increased some damages. All the black flame stuff got its damages increased. And they increased the speed and damage of colossal greatswords in weapons.
I saw that.
Oh, it's pretty fucking stupid so far. So, to beat Radagon, I use a whole bunch of spells to buff before I walk in. And then I use my Great Flame until something wears off. And then I use my Honed Bolt, because they increased the damage and speed at which that casts, which they should not have. And I used the shit out of that. And then when it went to the Elden Beast, I town my flask that gives me bonus electricity damage and use my Ancient Dragon's Lightning Strike, which they also buffed.
Sweat.
Yeah, all the Ancient Dragon Lightning shit got buffed. Like the Cold Lightning, I need to go find that. That's buffed now too. So I was like, fuck it, let's go try the boss.
Oh, shit.
Murdered his face. Oh, I don't know what I want to do. Yeah, I have three options. How many did you have?
I had none.
I have Mend the Elden Ring, use Mending Rune of the Perfect Order, or use Mending Rune of the Death Prince.